ngoba qala ungekho suku ngifaka miyave nezinya zempawu zokushiywa nguThixo yimpakamo.
Oh Jesus,
yizani ku nonke nina nisindwayo nibulalekayo imithwalo. Nifunde ku
man
ngoba nithobekile.
Jesus,
ninobulali.
Amen.
Fundani ku ngenxa yinto ezimbini ngoba nithobekile. Eyesibini ngoba ndinobulali. Ningafundi ko ngoba ndivusa
abafileyo.
Akatsho akathi fundani ku ngoba ndivula amehlo emfama. Akathi fundani ku ngoba ndivusa abafileyo. Akathi fundani ku ngoba ndithulisa imimoya yelwandle. Fundani ku ngoba ndithobeke ngentliziyo futhi ndinobulali.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Jesus.
Awusamboni uThixo ubona indoda.
Oh my God. Jesus.
Ungena uPaul waseKorinte.
Oh Lord.
Uma engena eKorinte ufika abazalwane kuyaliwa iyanhlukwana.
Oh Jesus.
Njengoba kuyanhlukwana bathi abanye ndingokaPaulos, bathi abanye ndingakaKefas, bathi abanye ndingokaApollo. Ungena uPaulos. One of the greatest men in the Bible.
Amen.
Ebhale almost yonke New Testament.
Jesus. Amen.
Otyale amabandla amaninzi. Indoda eyayifundile. Kodwa yathi xa engena, yathi who is Paul? Who is Apollos? Who is Cephas? Ngubani uPaulos? Ngubani uApollo? Ngubani uKefas? What if we are nothing but just servants?
Yes.
Ndithetha about a great man of God. Indoda eyahlabelela iseprison kwehla izulu yanyakamisa iseko kwavuleka itrompe ithi I'm just a nobody.
Hallelujah. Amen.
Kodwa banamhlanje mele sibahloniphe.
Yey!
Mele sibhawe ku.
Oh my God.
In the house of God.
Amen. 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 Amen.
Abakenzi nemba ngenxa waske wavusa lo muntu egula ngenxa seyihamba nobubungqi.
Yes man. My God.
And because of that miracle, that miracle qualifies him. Ukuba makathi uPetros uthi madoda kutheni ndijonge ngathi lo mntu uphiliswe sithi okanye ngamandla wethu okanye bubulungisa bethu othi ayisithi kodwa kungenxa yalowo nambethelelayo. Uzoko xa liphezu komntu umntu reflecta the glory of the Father.
Amen.
Siyavana siyathandaza.
Amen. Oh God.
Siyavana siyathandaza.
Jesus.
Father, restore your glory.
Jesus. Amen.
Arise.
Amen.
The word arise means to stand.
Yes, Lord.
Against hypocrisy, stand.
Yo,
stand against gimmicks. Arise. I look, that's a look, that it's time to arise.
Amen.
Three things when we arise. Number one, when one arise, you step in God's spotlight. When you arise, ungenela ukhanyiselweni lukaThixo.
Amen.
Joshua, sugume. Logo Moses, umkhonzi wami ufile. Step in and lead.
Hallelujah.
You are no longer younger anymore.
Hallelujah. Jesus.
This is not a time to complain.
Amen. No. Yes, Lord.
I lo xesha lokukhombana ngemini.
Hallelujah. Jesus.
Eli ixesha lixesha lokuba umuntu angene kwi spotlight sikaThixo.
Hallelujah.
Number 2.
Amen.
When you arise, you stretch your boundaries. When you arise, you have to stretch your boundaries. Uthixo ethetha. No, Abraham, Genesis, I think chapter 17. Genesis, no, it's chapter 13 from verse 14 to 17. Utipana jonga, a left, jonga right, jonga pezu. Ajo, waboni mkwenkwesas needs. Wati tuabulul intent. Wati ngiyawunika wona onke lomhlaba. When you arise, you stretch your boundaries. In other words, you don't limit God. Because when it's God's season,
Jesus,
when the light of God is shining upon your life,
hallelujah,
when the glory of God has come upon your life,
amen,
you don't limit God.
Thank you, Jesus. Amen. Amen. Amen.
You have to stretch boundaries.
Yes, Lord.
Stretch your mind.
Amen.
Amen. Uthi kuzafuna uvusa abantu apha eningakhange nibacingele. Abantu besystem bazawucimba bama phambi komntwana kanti bama phambi kothile.
Jesus. Amen.
Stretch boundaries.
Amen.
Yes, sir.
Lastly,
Yokosuli.
Siphume esinqamini. Amen.
Amen.
Lastly, Kings chapter 17 verse 8 to 9. Ungayichili.
Amen.
When you arise, ukhangela izinto ezingakhange zenzeke. Unusual acts of God.
Amen.
Uthixo xa ethetha kuGideon, Gideon, ndizawasindisa ngawe amaSirayeli. Uthi uGideon, phofu uthixo uqala athi, ndinani Gideon. Ithi impendulo kaGideon, Thixo njani uthi unathi? Ingathi soyiswe kangaka. How can you say you are with us? Wathi Thixo, uyangqeba umbuso wakhe. Uba inene wena Thixo nathi. Ziphi izigigaba zakho? Akoneliseka nje ukufa uba uThixo naye. What? Kukho into endikwazi ngayo Thixo. Xa wena unathi, ziphi izigigaba zakho? Ngoba unguThixo wezigigaba wena. Sihambe sahamba izinto ezi-abnormal. That is angathi zinormal.
Jesus.
But when it's God time, kudingeka kungqineke. Sifuna ukubona izigigaba zakhe. Ngoba nguThixo wezigigaba.
Unjalo.
Yawethu, xa ekhona noba sibabekanga sandla, kodwa sithi sihlabelela, sithi singqina, sibona izigigaba zakhe. Umntu aphakanyiswe lilizwe semva aye altharelela. Namhlanje babheke altar bengqokola behleka.
Jesus.
Bathi sithini wathi guqukani namhlanje instead of a conviction we convince them
oh Jesus
kodwa izigigaba zakhe xa zikhona kwenzeka izimanga cela siphakamise impilo. It's time to arise.
Amen.
Ndiyayikholela into ethi uThixo apha ePhilippi. UThixo apha ozovusa intombi nonyana. And uThixo kule generation uzovusa intombi nonyana. Abazawuphakama kweli xesha. Xa uphakama awujongi ukuba kunjani ekhaya.
Jesus.
Ayinanto yokwenza nento ngenayo.
Amen.
Ayinanto yokwenza ne-background yakho. Xa esithi arise, inento yokwenza nento uThixo afuna uyenza ngayo.
Hallelujah. Amen. Amen.
Kuthandaza nabantu abathi I've been sitting down for so long.
Yes, Lord.
Kudala ndijikeleza endaweni enye.
Jesus.
But today,
my God,
I want to be counted among
Jesus.
Those who will arise in my generation.
Yes, Lord.
Those who will stand in my generation.
Yes, Lord.
Thank you for Peter. Bama ngexesha labo. Thank you for David. Bama ngexesha labo. Thank you for Paul. Bama ngexesha labo. But now, it's my time. Khawuleza uze ngaphambili. Wanna pray with you. Quickly, khawuleza uze ngaphambili. If you say, I'm taking a power in Jesus. Faka amandla.
Thandaza nawe.
In Jesus. In Jesus.
Master Jesus.
In Jesus. In Jesus. Dekama liga Yesu.
Dekama liga Yesu.
In Jesus name. Oh, kamandla yakho. Dekama liga Yesu.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. The power of Jesus. In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Arise. In Jesus name. In Jesus name. In Jesus name. In Jesus
name.
Thank you, Holy Spirit.
In Jesus name. In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Jesus.
In Jesus' name.
Yes,
Lord. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name.
Oh, yes, Jesus.
In Jesus' name.
Lord.
I pray that you're going to be spared. Yes, Lord. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
in the mighty name of Jesus.
Pray that you may ignite, Jesus. In Jesus' name, in Jesus' name, in Jesus' name, in Jesus' name. Let your glory, Lord, shine upon his life.
Yes, Lord.
Let your light shine bright upon his life. In the name of Jesus. 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 In Jesus' name. 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 Let your light shine. Let your light shine. Let it shine. Let it shine. Let it shine.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Oh yes, Lord.
In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name. In Jesus' mighty name. In Jesus' mighty name. Let your light shine.
Amém.